Dear friends, my name is Sumanth. I would like to introduce you to a unique initiative called the Safety Club program. Statistics show that over 60,000 children in India die from road and other accidents every year. Many more are injured and disabled for life. Over 53% of children in India go through some form of sexual abuse growing up. So the question arises, how do we keep our children safe? The Safety Club program is an initiative that was started by a non-profit organization named Sahas Foundation. The goal of this foundation is to empower children across India with safety skills through a children's book called The Safety Club. It has attractive and intuitive illustrations accompanied by small witty rhymes, a teacher training CD with comprehensive information on how to conduct safety workshops at schools comes along with this book. These programs work best when conducted in groups. So a school is the ideal venue for the workshop. Parents can also use the book as a handy tool to review and explain the concepts to their children with ease. The workshop should be conducted at least once a year for children between the ages 2 to 7. It is recommended that one school period, that is 45 minutes, be dedicated to reviewing the concepts in the book. At the end of the workshop, a copy of the book should be given to the children so they can refer to the safety concepts throughout the year. Teachers who've conducted safety training programs within schools have given a very positive feedback so far. Every child has a right to be safe, and it is our duty as parents and teachers to empower our children with safety skills. I am Sumanth, and I endorse the Safety Club book and the Safety Workshop.